What is the powertrain? Learn about the heart of your vehicle. Do you know what the powertrain is? It's an important part of your car, and it's worth knowing more about. So, what is the powertrain? The powertrain is essential for making a vehicle move and must be able to withstand high levels of stress during operation. Engine. An engine is a mechanical device that converts heat energy into rotational motion. Transmission. When it comes to powertrains, the key objective of any transmission system is to effectively transmit the proper amount of power from the engine to the wheels. Axles. Located between the wheels, axles support and distribute the weight of the vehicle while also transmitting power from the engine to the wheels. Why is powertrain important? The powertrain is a vital part of a vehicle, and it needs to be well designed and carefully manufactured in order to function properly. What's the difference between powertrain and drivetrain? Most people are familiar with the term powertrain, but fewer know what a drivetrain is. The powertrain is all of the kinetic parts that work together to move the vehicle down the road, including the engine, transmission, and driveline. The powertrain is one of the key elements of any vehicle. It is what allows a car, truck, or other vehicle to generate movement and propel itself forward. The powertrain includes many components, including the engine, transmission, and various other mechanical systems. So when it comes to what powers transportation in modern society, there is simply no denying that the powertrain is truly the driving force behind it all.